cooties. Ah, this one. This one gets so confusing.
Look, I'm totally exhausted and thirsty, and I have no clue where we fucking are, so just play nice and give me a break, okay?
Jeez, somebody's in a bad mood. Looking around, there's a lot of nothing, and there's some more nothing, and just pretty much nothing besides sand in the road. Get the car, get the car, get the car! Get. Or not. What is this in the middle of nowhere? I'm not playing this game with the storyline. I don't even know how she gets here in the first place. Because in some other levels, like, it makes sense, but how did she get in the desert or the western land, I guess you could call it? Stop us or not.
Gonna be okay. In the middle of nowhere, I'm dying of thirst, and everything's fucked, but it's gonna be okay.
Why don't want you out here?
Leave me alone, Aiden. What?
He's trying to tell you that there's a village. Patsy, I don't remember. Okay. I don't remember.
It's okay, Aiden.
Got it.
Still reason to be nervous.
The weather heavy owl love guy. Live. Love. I don't know. Can you get in the car? Steer it? No, can't. See, we got a house. We got a shadow from the house. We got horses. Oh, can we knock on the door? Oh, we got walk up the thing. Walk up the ramp. There we go. Knock, knock.
Hey, I'm so sorry to disturb you. I'm just looking for some place to spend the night, and I was hoping that...
You can't stay here. Sorry.
Oh, she's to the point.
Please. It's gonna be really cold tonight. I have nowhere else to go, and I promise I will be gone by morning.
I told you can't stay here. You need to leave now.
Oh, yeah. How's she got in the desert? I don't even think it makes any sense that she got to the desert. Because I have beat the game before, okay. So.
You can stay here tonight.
See, he agreed with me. Thanks.
What's your name?
Jody.
I'm Paul.
Nice to meet you, Paul.
This is my son's Corey and Jay.
Corey and Jay.
My mother, Shimasani. Don't be surprised if she doesn't answer you. She hasn't spoken in years. We're about to have dinner. Would you like to eat with us?
I have a feeling she's gonna be the culprit of this.
Yeah, thank you.
That grandma lady. These old people usually all in these types of games. Man, I just don't know where to sit. I can't even access item. I'm just walking around.
Please, sit down.
I was trying to walk around, but no. Yum, 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 food. I think you can still hear the hostess. What looks good? That. Yum, yum. Okay. Do you have to do everything by step by step? Eat it. Okay. Munch away. Have something to drink, pour something in there, there we go. Wow, it's already nighttime. That's how long we've been eating for.
See many hitchhikers out here. Can I ask where you're headed?
I just keep moving from day to day.
Yeah, I guess that's probably actually
the sense. If I keep going long enough, I'll figure out where I'm headed.
I see.
You guys are really far from everything here.
Hmm. Family's lived here for generations.
Generations, everyone.
Born here. Probably die here.
Okay.
I tell my boys to go. I know there's nothing for them here. But,
straightforward.
They want to stay with their grandmother and me, so.
Guys are, Navajo, right?
What's the name?
Huh? That means the people in Navajo. That's what we call ourselves.
Come on, just...
This is the first ranch that I've seen in miles.
Mm. There used to be more of us. Many have left for the city. It's a hard life out here.
Wind's picking up. The dog knows. Animals know. And the grandma knows. Put them up.
Jay will try to your room. Night.
Coming?
Well, I wanted to really see what actually goes on here, but I guess I have to go. So what is it, Chief? Oh, to your room.
You stay in your room. No matter what you hear.
What I hear? What do you mean?
Wow, that's no suspicious at all.
Lock your door and don't come out until the morning.
Not suspicious at all. Night, night. Oh, go to bed. Try to go. Yeah. a secret room. Get a bed now. There we go. Night night. Pulling out the light. Aiden is worried about something.
I know. It's a very strange place.
A lot of places that you've been out strange though. I miss this place, she said. Nighty night. Oh.
Stay in your room. No matter what you hear.
What was that thing about? I knew it, the grandpa's up to something. The horse. Whoa. Oh, he told me not to go out, but I'm gonna go out. And I wasn't to him, he's not the boss of me. He had some buttons.
Shit. What's going on here? Aiden. Find a way to open that door.
Open sesame. Creepy at all. What the heck was that?
What are you doing here? I told you to stay in your room.
What the hell was that?
Go back to bed. You can leave in the morning.
Oh my God. You can just give an answer. We're up and about. It's daytime, so we're still alive. Let's open up those wood. Some sunshine. It's like nothing even happened. Put back on our clothes. What was that? I got my bag. I'm ready to go.
You looked exhausted. Told the boys to let you sleep.
Thanks. I really needed it.
Made some coffee.
Yeah, not to your coffee stuff. Sorry.
I'm gonna hit the road. Thank you.
There's a lot of work to be done on the farm.
Yeah.
Maybe you'd like to stay on for a few days.
Am I getting paid?
Lend a helping hand? Couldn't pay you anything. You have a roof. Food on the table. What do you think?
Good deal. What do I think?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, why not?
There's only a kilo type of thingy.
Ready for work?
I'm ready when you are.
The sheep need water. Think you can handle that?
Nope.
Sure. Book. Flip it through pages. Oh, what is that thingy? Go up the ladder. No, not behind the ladder. Up it. Up the ladder. Here we go. Here we go. Can I even climb this ladder? Guess not. So where do I go? A horsey. Need a bucket of water for the sheep. Shouldn't be too hard.
Yeah, shouldn't be. But it will be.
Stay well?
It looks that way.
Great. I mean, it's good to have some help.
Eh. Yeah, this game, like, at this level, would probably be good for, like, with a map. Hey, Hosey, Hosey, Hosey! I'm just like walking in circles. Get some water. Walking with water in my right hand. Walking with water in my right hand. I want you to let me dump the water in. There we go.
Thanks, Judy. Can you get some hay from the barn?
Now. We get hay. Getting some hay from the barn. Walking into that. Walking into that. Get some hay, hay, hay. Hey, how you doing? Oh, there's a bunch of hay up there. I can. Maybe this is why it won't let me climb the ladder before. Yep, it will let me climb it now. I got this. You want to fight, hey? You want to fight?
Take it easy, Aiden. Just one bale, not the whole goddamn haystack.
The hay was angry with me. Get my hay. And sing the song, hey, 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 how you doing? That's not even the song.
Hey, Jody. Lunch?
What?
Okay, let me just finish this first.
Yeah, can't put hay in your lunch.
Put it down anywhere. Thanks, Judy. It's lunchtime. Go and join the boys if you're hungry.
You coming?
Later. Still have work to do.
Okay, later then.
Later. Gonna go have lunch. Lunchtime.
Thanks.
Lunchy time.
Is it true that your grandmother hasn't spoken in years?
Yeah. My father said she hasn't said a word since my great grandmother died. That's gotta be 30 years.
Jeez!
Are there other Navajo ranches around here?
There used to be about 50 some years back, but now there's just us. The others got scared off.
The others decided to go live in the city. Not everyone wants to live in the desert.
Ah, you lie!
I saw the dead sheep. What happened to them?
Massacred? Were you knocking? Liar!
Pinned and choked to death on the side.
When I opened the door last night, I saw something. Pretty sure someone was outside.
It's Granny!
I don't know what she's talking about.
Yeah, you do.
Probably a dream.
Liar.
Do you always ask so many questions?
Yes.
When I don't understand something, yeah.
That's a good point.
Yeah? How about if I started asking you questions?
Okay.
Where you come from? What you're doing here? You probably wouldn't like it, huh?
Ah. Yeah. Mine. So
keep your secrets to yourself. And don't ask any
questions. He's a jerk. Somebody's angry.
Don't mind him, Jody. He's okay when you get to know him.
I'll bet.
Well, I guess I better get back to it or Paul will get mad.
Paul! I think I gotta train the horses like that now.
Well done, Jody.
Okay. Let's get trying to train the horsey. Whoa!
Proud and stubborn. Never wants to go in with the others.
Do you mind if I try?
You worked with horses before?
No.
So then, his name's Oshki.
Oshki! Ah, it's Chandra Naomi. Oh, wait. Oh, was she at this time? Or maybe this is when she's running away.
Don't be afraid. I'm just gonna come over there, okay?
Easy. Hey, Oshki.
Easy, boy. See, Oshki? It's not so bad, is it?
See, we're buddies.
You kinda like me, huh? Ever dreamed of riding a horse?
Time to ride a horse? Oh, Aiden is gonna be the horse.
Take him to the enclosure.
Well. Well, that's one way to get a horse in there.
How'd you do that?
I had a domestic spirit do it for me.
Maybe I misjudged you.
Yeah, you did. I'm way more evil than you think.
If you want to take a shower, it's behind the bar.
Aw, just with Grandma is just creeping out on me. Grandma's super creepy. I think this is... Oh, it's something else. I know something happens here. Besides we're getting naked. Okay, the music. Hey, Grandma! Well, Jody! She's gonna die. Oh, that was creepy.
And then, the guy left running. And you know what? He was never seen again.
What a stupid story. I didn't like it. Jeez, what's happening?
It's time to go to bed.
Time to go to bed. Is that what they all say? Tell me the truth. Because Grandma gets upset, that's why.
No matter what happens. You remember the sheep last night? I don't want anything to happen to
you. Fine. Back to my room. That's not my room. Is this my room? Nope. Good night, can't even find my room. Oh. There we go. Found it. Oh, looking back. Well, okay, I guess that was my room. This might be it. Open the door. Oh, this is it. Never mind. Wait, no, this is not the... Where am I? I'm getting lost in this small little house. Open up now. What am I supposed to do? I don't think this door does anything. There's only one door that I had a thingy on. But then she looks back, so I go, ooh. Am I missing something? Okay, so I'm supposed to break the rules. Okay. Ooh, look at all the stars, though. Let's walk out into this nice sandstorm. Want me out here again? Man, this is like, what is that? Oh, there's ghost thingies. That's like those mutos from that Godzilla movie. What kind of a farm is this? Oh crap, I cannot duck. Crap! Okay. Everything's going insane. Oh man! Oh crap! This is not going well. At all. I was hitting the button! Oh, man. I didn't time. Okay, this is so weird. What are they pull the clan or something? Oh, okay, go on.
Jody, I told you to stay in your room. I've been killed.
What's happening here? What was that thing?
You should have listened to me.
Oh, that was something super duper creepy.
You have to tell me the truth.
Let's see.
You have to tell me the truth now.
Game game.
That's all he's interested in.
He also said dot.
We can't do anything about it.
Well, Kimmy game, I think is how you
can't
say
find a spirit.
Name. Well, when you have a spirit, you can.
Spirits don't live in this world. If he's here, there's a reason.
Okay. So now Jody's expert. She has had iron for like a couple years, so maybe. Am I gonna be taking the horse on the joy right now?
You remember Ashley? We're friends, right?
Sick, yeah.
I'm just gonna put my foot in the stirrup and climb up, okay?
Okay. Now, L. Oh,
okay.
Bad horsey.
Okay, my fault.
Yeah, it was my fault.
I'll be more careful.
Okay, hate these button commands. L. Then it's shake. Okay, I guess I did too late. I hate these button like these time commands. I guess so. It's L, L, shake. Yep, there we go.
I need to figure out how to go forward.
Well, it wasn't that hard to figure out.
Hey, what do you think, Ashki? We're doing pretty good, huh?
That horse is gonna have to tell me your secret. Listen, I'm headed over to the pasture to tend the churros. You wanna come?
Sure.
Let's go. Yeah!
Hey. There we go. Now I'm running. I have a horse on a mission. Where'd that guy go? This is why this level needs a map. These routines think of like Legend of Zelda stuff. Whoa, the game just like slowed down for a second. How do you get off the horse? Okay, oh, just dip down, yeah, that makes sense. So you can be moping this whole time, or what?
Look, I know you don't want to talk about it. But I really need to know what happened last night.
Let's be forceful.
And the ghosts around the house. Do you know who they are?
My father says 5 spirit guardians have always protected our tribe. They come at night to prevent Yotso from killing us.
Oh, they did do a good job of it last night.
Yotso has never managed to get into our house.
And despite all this, your father never wanted to just leave?
No. For him, the spirit is just part of the land.
Part of the land, they say.
The desert sand, it's something you can't change, so you have to learn to live with it. My turn to ask you some questions.
Bring it on!
What are you really doing out here in the middle of the desert?
Oh, I have no clue.
It feels like you're running away from something.
Yeah, mostly. I got devil spirit.
I'm just trying to figure out who I really am.
Yeah, that's pretty much like honest answer.
I've come to this point in my life where I have to come to terms with myself.
You always have to come to terms with yourself.
You're like us.
I am.
You also have your dark secret, don't you, Jody?
Pretty much. Yeah, that was good. Yep.
I have to tell you something.
I love you. Oh, good. He ruined the whole thing.
That was Paul. There's no water at the ranch. Something must be up with the well. I'm gonna have a look on my way back.
I can go take a look if you want.
Don't know if you'll be able to do much.
I'll do what I can. Where's the well?
Over there. It's got a windmill. Shouldn't be hard to find.
Okay.
Oh.
I'll see you back at the ranch.
Okay. See you later.
Phew. This is gonna be fun. Come on, Hosey. Are resets over this direction, right? He said it has a windmill, so I'm gonna get lost for sure. Why did they not put in the map? I'm already stuck on something. Running up the hill. Running up the hill. Can't get up the hill? He told me to go in this direction. I'm lost already. Where do I go? Where do I go? Gotta try to find a windmill. Wait, did I find it? Okay. Is this it? Yep, this is it. There we go.
The pump's running again.
Of course, there's always something. Open and sesame. Is there buried treasure in here or something? What is in here? I can't use Iden in here either, so it's so strange. Maybe this is just for decoration, something's outside. Like something like that. Bone. Who are you? Can you tell me your name? Is your name Bob? It was fake and he still got hurt. What's with all these warnings? arrows pointing that way. Oh, I like how the hose is conveniently right here. To the rock, I think? Or I could be completely wrong about this. Nope, it was not pointed to the rock. I cannot see anything because of these bushes. Or maybe I just go this way. Probably a lot easier. Okay, I'm in the cave. Alright. Whoa, whoa, whoa. What is over there? Get back, Osi. It looks like a whole bunch of nothing, so... How did I get off? And I'm supposed to go in there, so let me off, host. That they mean is a certain spot to get off? Yeah, I do. What's with this game? Hoo-wee! This level's not that much fun. It's creepy, but it's... just walking around. And I am lost. Wait. There we go. Have that knowledge. An entity. But it is one. The soldiers in the fort. Could it be Yezo? So there's stuff on the ground that I need to find. Just walking around. Trying to find some more knowledge stuff. Okay, found something else. Get that knowledge.
The fork tree. I have to find that.
Oh no, I hate this mission. Finding the fork tree. Come on, horsey horse. Hopefully I'm going the right way. We know...
Tree.
Okay, now my aunt going the right way.
We need to find a forked tree.
Forked tree, yeah. Fork tree. Yeah. Is that it? That's 3-2. Is that? No, that's more than 4. Whoa. Trying to look back and forth to see which one is the fork tree. So we're trying to find this tree, that could be anywhere.
The devil's form.
Whoa, did I just find it?
I guess I saw in my visions.
Is this it? Was the thing past of it? Yep, this is it, because I can get off. Ooh, the first time I actually tried to find this, it actually took me an hour. Magic! Vision time.
You were killed by the entity.
Well, that's strange. Is there more to this story? Oh, to tell me to dig more. Whoa, oh!
Ghosts. We're wearing these ritual masks.
That's the mask? Oh, wow, it just magically appeared. Oh, so that, and that. I didn't such a pal. The host is just going crazy. It's like, oh, that's not good.
Weird. This one has no talisman.
Ah, thanks. Anyway, speaking of which, I actually did make a Twiddle thingy. I'll tell you after this. Anyway, actually, stop speaking. Actually, did make a Twitter, and it's the same username as my YouTube channel. So I have it on my iPad. So if you want to be up to date, I could do it now because I have it on my iPad. Because I remember you asking me that yesterday, or 2 days ago. So yeah, is this the Zwill 185? Like, if you're searching for a user on Twitter, and then you'll just find me. I'll show the talismans to Paul. And maybe that'll be a lot easier for people to keep up to date on all the stuff when I'm streaming. Or like when I'm not gonna be streaming. Same with uploading on YouTube. So yeah. Come on, host. Oh, man, the sand. Whoa, oh, that's a rock. Am I supposed to be going towards this or away from it? Wait, am I going the wrong way? Okay, yeah, I was going the wrong way. Just make a joke. What is going on? This never happened before. I've never seen this. Why is the grandma there like that? Something is going on.
I never bring anything good with me.
I didn't sound good, I guess. Guess we're gonna be doing a memory swap again. Oh yeah, I can heal him. Wait, how did I do that? This is so hard to keep steady. Everything's like zigzagging. Come on, I just want to hear the guy because I've never seen this before. Come on. Oh, I had it. Come on, heal him. This definitely gonna be a long thing. This is so much harder than it looks. I just can't leave them to die. Whatever. Why is there knocking? Something's going on with that old lady. You! Answer me.
It's the one that was on that baby.
Mother gave it to me. Like her mother before. She also gave me this.
Okay. Knowledge!
This is where it all began. You need to watch carefully. Remember every detail.
Something just doesn't seem right with this.
They summoned Yaitsu here. They were lost, full of hatred for the white man.
So she doesn't talk in 30 years, but she comes and she's all talkative now.
He turned against them. He was still hungry. Hungry for blood. Yaitsu is back. He has come to take our lives.
Ancestors. They're the guardians who protect the house, right?
They they returned to protect us from the evil that they released.
If they brought the entity here, I mean, there's gotta be some way to send it back to its own world.
They used a ritual to open the passage. I still
rituals.
The ritual in my vision. I'll prepare it and you can help me with the incantation.
Hurry. He's coming.
Yeah, I killed him before somehow.
A fire. I have to make a fire in the front of the house.
Great. The bike, what are you doing?
Something to light the fire.
Oh yeah, let's get serious. What? Okay, this camera sometimes is either like really good or it's like really bad. Can't just use Iden to light it. And I forgot where the thing was too. Was that a red box somewhere? That was the firewood. Okay, I think it's over here. Maybe. I don't know. Wish she could run! Okay, this camera is really starting to get to me. Stuff was. Where was the stuff? Why can't I find it? Old lady, where is it? So I grab the firewood, and then I put it like over there. God, where's the actual stuff for the fire? So it's not back there. Keep getting stuck behind these boxes. I am lost of what I am supposed to do. I saw the barrel, but now I can't find it. Did it just like vanish? Or am I just not looking correctly? Now I'm gonna be back there because it pushed me back last time. Whoo, boy. Should have been paying attention. Got it. Fire, fire, fire! Ooh!
Trust me.
See? I knew they were gonna yell at me!
The storm is coming! Shimasani? You can talk?
Wait, what am I supposed to do? Just get inside? Okay, so this is happening. Yeah. And dead. Well, what just happened? I got the file. Please tell me this is the end of this level. Gosh, this level was a long one. Not really me, this one was a long one.
Jody.
I thought I got to fight the thing. I got to fight once before, but no. Okay, I thought the PlayStation 3 froze for a second. Whew, glad that didn't happen.
I feel like
you betrayed us.
You helped us to understand what happened. That's a lot.
I did.
We're gonna continue to live with this thing and hope that one day it will go back to where it came from. What about you? Where are you gonna go now?
I have no idea. See? Yep, I knew it. I don't know.
I always thought my gift was a curse.
Well, make it a reality.
Maybe I can use it to help people.
Foolish thinking.
These last few days show me it's not awesome.
Ah, hugs for everyone. Or just for him.
Hey, Jody! You didn't think you were just gonna walk, did you?
It took me some time, but I managed to get it going again. Take it. It's yours.
Oh, thanks!
At least we can do to thank you.
There I go. Yay! Woo! Okay, like I said, you can find me on Twitter just by typing Swirl185 on the search bar thingy, and
ready?
If you follow me, you can help out a lot more. Yeah. And I'm going to be ending it here. Wait, no, never mind. I think this stuff was a short one, but I'm not going to take any chances. It might be or might not be, but anyway, I'm going to end the stream here. Like I said, you can find me on Twitter easily. And, see ya next time. Woo, long stream today. Or tonight.